Well, hey there, you turkeys! Before we start, I want you guys to open up the description of this video and subscribe to my brand new podcast and follow my daily amazing fact account called The Fact Maniac. If you like podcasts, we have some really fun conversations over there. And if you like amazing facts, which is the whole reason that you're here, you're going to love The Fact Maniac, so go check them out. Okay, now let's begin. Oh! Here are 50 amazing facts to blow your mind. Two Italian designers named Raul Bretzel and Anna Catelli have created biodegradable caskets that are called capsula mundi, meaning the world's capsule in Latin. They're shaped like eggs, and when they break down, they provide nutrients for a tree to grow above them. In 1896, an Australian newspaper reported that sitting in a whale carcass was the cure for rheumatism after a drunk Australian man claimed that doing this actually cured his joint pain. In ancient China, prostitutes used to drink lian gaiyo, a herbal soup that included musk as a contraception. This is because it would eventually cause sterility. Moken people have adapted to control their pupil dilation in low light. This allows them to see clearly underwater, and children develop this ability at a young age. There's a company called the Stuffed Animal Hospital that's exactly what the name says, a hospital for stuffed animals. Their services include ambulance rides, examinations, cleanings and repairs, and even hospital bracelets with the toy's name on it. The world's wealthiest cat was the pet of a man from the UK named Ben Rea. When Rea died in May of 1988, he left his £7 million fortune to his cat named Blackie, who, by the way, was the last surviving of his 15 cats. When a train is late in Japan, staff are actually placed at each station in order to give out train delay certificates, as well as apologize to each passenger. There was a female soldier named Nakano Takio whose dying wish during the Boshin War was for her sister to decapitate and bury her head. This was because she did not want the enemy to take it as a trophy. Potato chips were first invented back in 1853 by a chef named George Crum at a diner at Moon Lake Lodge in Saratoga Springs, New York. When a customer continually refused to eat batches of French fries because they thought they were too thick, Crum retaliated by slicing a potato paper thin and frying it too heavily to be cut with a fork. Bless this man! Hair is able to grow everywhere on the human body except for the palms of your hands, soles of your feet, and on your lips and mucous membranes. And for some of us, other places. In Malmö, Sweden, there's a moose-sized French shop called Noix de Vie, meaning nuts of life, and next door is an Italian restaurant called Il Topolino, which is the Italian name for Mickey Mouse. The scene was created by artists named Anonymous and was built into the side of a building. There are currently almost 1,400 potential hazardous asteroids in space and would cause major devastation if they ever hit Earth. In Ireland, under the 2009 Defamation Act, blasphemy is still considered a crime. The fine can be as high as 25,000 euro. Oh my god! Goodness. Goodness. Eating an almost invisible piece of the element tellurium causes your breath and sweat to smell like garlic. If you consumed just 15 thousandths of a gram, which is equivalent to a few sugar grains, you could smell for 8 months. The earliest evidence of a straw being used is from a seal found in a Sumerian tomb dated 3000 BC. It was an image of two men drinking beer using what appears to be straws. There are 3000 words in the English language for being drunk, including ramsquaddled and obfuscated.
Yeah, I'm pretty ramsquaddled right now.
Iran has the highest rate of nose surgery in the world per capita. Iranians have approximately 200,000 nose jobs with a total population of 77 million, which is 4 times the rate of the United States. Some words have changed over time due to what's called metathesis, or the swapping of sounds. For example, wasp used to be wops, bird used to be brid, and horse used to be H-R-O-S. OS. In December of 2016, a book that was 120 years overdue was returned to the Hereford Cathedral School Library in Hereford, England by Alice Gillett. She was the granddaughter of Arthur Boycott, who attended the school. Before Lisa Kudrow got the part of Phoebe in Friends, Ellen DeGeneres was offered the role but turned it down. Americans actually cast more votes in the season 5 finale of American Idol than the presidential election of Ronald Reagan in 1984. There were 63 million votes for the show and only 54.5 million during the presidential election. After the Disney show Boy Meets World ended, the cast wasn't allowed to take mementos from the set, but Ryder Strong, who played Sean Hunter, stole his leather jacket. The jacket was later stolen from his parked car in New York City. A study done in 2009 at the University of Pavia in Italy found that cardiovascular and respiratory systems sync to musical tempo. This means that theoretically, music could potentially be used as therapy for stroke and other conditions. Americans ingest almost 37% of all the cocaine in the world. 1.5% of Americans do cocaine, and the average intake per user is 42 grams a year. During the First World War, semen was used to make invisible ink because it did not react to the main methods of detection. The tradition of the bride at a wedding, typically standing to the left of the altar, dates all the way back to marriage by capture. The groom would need to keep his right hand, his fighting hand, available to fend off suitors attempting to take his bride at the last minute. What is this, a game of Super Mario? A study published in the Journal of Evolutionary Psychology in 2011 found that women's voices became higher in pitch when they are speaking to a man that they are attracted to. Horses have a rubbery layer around their hooves called eponychium that protects their mother's uterus and birth canal from the sharpness of their hooves during pregnancy and birth. The world's tallest sandcastle was created by Sudarshan Patniak on the beach of Puri, Odisha, India on the 10th of February in 2017. It measured 14.83 meters and the circumference at the base was 161.5 meters and in total it took 9 days to create. Chromophobia is the fear of colors. A severe case of the phobia can affect daily activities and can make life self-limiting. In Dickens Pub in California, there's a yoga class called Rage Yoga, where traditional yoga poses are combined with heavy metal music, screamed swear words, and offensive gestures like the middle finger. Salvador Dali used to refuse to pay his secretaries and instead gave them commission. This resulted in many of them cashing in seven-figure sums later in life. In the UK, there used to be a coin denomination of a half penny until it was abolished in 1984. In December of 2014, two brothers from Girona, Spain, sold a fake Francisco de Goya painting to his supposed sheik. But as it turned out, when they tried to deposit the 1.7 million Swiss francs, they discovered that the money was photocopied and, like the painting, fake. On May 31st, 1975, Susan Ford, the 17-year-old daughter of the 38th president of the United States, Gerald Ford, held her high school prom at the White House. The Holton Arms School Senior Prom is the only prom that has ever taken place at the Executive Mansion. Lemon juice can stop apples from browning because it stops the reaction between an enzyme in apples called polyphenol oxidase and oxygen in the air, which is what causes apples to turn brown. In 1969, a pacifier with a magnet in its nipple was invented. Its purpose was to get metallic objects like pins or nails out of a baby's mouth. Seriously though, if your baby has pins and nails in its mouth, you have bigger problems as a parent. A study done in 2015 by researchers at the University of Cambridge found that in the United States, an estimated 2 million people out of the 21 million diabetes cases that are predicted to develop by 2020 could be prevented if people stopped consuming artificially sweetened drinks. In Thai, the number 5 is pronounced ha, so instead of saying ha 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 ha, Thai people will sometimes write 55555. And if you got this far in the video, tweet me 55555 just so I know you're watching, baby. There is a 300-page book called A Void by Georges Perec that was written without any use of the letter E. It was originally written in French, but there are many versions in different languages written by translators who also managed to write it without any E's. There's a cat named Toldo from Northeast Italy who, for over a year, would offer often visit the grave of his deceased owner and sometimes even bring gifts to it, such as twigs and plastic cups. From 1918 to 1919, the worldwide influenza or flu pandemic took place. It infected an estimated 500 million people, which was about one-third of the plant's population at the time, and killed an estimated 20 to 50 million of them. According to researchers at Colorado State University, people who have bumper stickers are more prone to having road rage. This means that they're also more prone to road rage accidents. In 2016, an artist named Anish Kapoor bought the exclusive rights to Vanta Black, the blackest black in the world, meaning no one can use it but him. In retaliation, another artist named Stuart Semple released a pigment called the world's pinkest pink, which is available for anyone to buy except Kapoor. The sixth president of the United States, John Quincy Adams, used to skinny dip in the Potomac River almost every day at 5 a.m. The world's largest strawberry shortcake was created in 2014 by the company Kroger. It was 192.6 square meters, weighed 9,788 kilograms, and was covered with more than a ton of strawberries, glaze, and whipped topping. In 1981, a Harvard law professor and the director of the Harvard Negotiation Project named Roger Fisher published a thought experiment in the Bulletin of Atomic Scientists that suggested that the codes to launch nuclear war were put inside of the chest cavity of a young volunteer. The president would then have to hack them out of the person's chest before he could fire nuclear weapons. In 2013, a Michigan judge named Raymond Vouette held himself in contempt, fined himself $25, and paid the fine after his smartphone disrupted a hearing in his own courtroom. Since then, Vouette has posted a policy at the court stating that anyone whose electronic device causes a disturbance during court sessions will be cited with contempt. Vouette himself was no exception. The first non-human to learn American Sign Language was a chimpanzee born in West Africa named Washu. She learned like infants do through imitation and observation. Parrots actually suffer from the same effects of obesity as humans do. Obese parrots are even predisposed to cancer. So that's all this time. Amazing facts for your face hole. Don't forget, guys, go in the description right now, now that the video's done, and go follow Fact Maniac and subscribe to my podcast. I have a YouTube channel for it, and it's on all platforms like Google Podcasts, iTunes, all the above. So that's it. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye now.